we kind of follow suit with what some of the other bigger schools do. And I know that these schools are not making these decisions lightly. So we're projected to have everyone vaccinated by May. So if that is the case, I think it will be very safe according to what the CDC is saying. So safety-wise, I think it is it going to be okay if everyone can get vaccinated for fully in-person classes in the fall.